Based on the fact that this reaction occurs, what statement can you make about copper and silver? Well, what do we have here? We have copper replacing silver in this compound here. So that means copper has to be more chemically active than silver. The answer is C.